The executive director of the National Council for Higher Education, Mary Okwakol, expressed frustration that so many students are being duped into joining unlicensed institutions. She encourages the public to check that their preferred academic institutions are licensed or accredited with them before joining for education. She says the public should also be aware of studying courses that are not accredited.
Regrettably, if an institution continues after a license has been revoked, I think he said it also, the qualification of a student graduating from that institution will not be recognized. But qualifications of those students who qualified before the revocation of the license have their qualifications recognized.
Ali Kakanka, the head of the legal team at the National Council for Higher Education, warned that they will continue to cancel academic papers of those who attend unlicensed institutions, no matter how much money they spent in attaining the education.
I'm a campus. Check, even campuses, you see, when National Council approves a university and recognizes it, it also, when it is establishing a campus, it also goes back to National Council and seeks permission. Even that campus appears on the list that this Makerere University is recognized, and also these campuses of Makerere University are recognized. If the campus is not there, just know that that campus is a sham. Anybody graduating from that campus is actually getting hot air because his or her qualification will not be recognized.
To fully address this challenge, they are advocating for the amendment of the law so that they can start physically closing unlicensed institutions in Uganda.
Council can make a decision and say university, call it B, has been closed because it does not fulfill the requirements of the National Council for Higher Education. But we stop there. We are not empowered to actually go to the institution and enforce. And that requires amendment of the law, and the process of amending the law is ongoing.
Ever since its inception in 2003, the National Council for Higher Education has accredited 252 higher education institutions, both public and private. Report by Jaliat Namuwaya for the news.